need a lot to use a medication for a better election for our prior part. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. The question is, if it is allowed to use the medication to have a better reaction while having sex with your husband or the wife, but I would not ask you to use the medication unless it has been prescribed by the doctor, because if you go on search on Google, I'm sure you'll be able to find a lot of materials and articles with that. They have so much side effects than the good effects. Now think about this one. The good effect is something you have it for just like for some little time, but the side effect is being destroying your body, because they might be include some type of haram ingredient into the tablets or the medications or anything. I would not ask you to do that, but rather I would ask you to use a natural way to increase your stamina while having an intimate with your partner. Even this the same rule applies for the woman and same rule applies for the man. So rather stay away from the medication or any kind of a medical treatment or anything that would help in the erection. So I rather not to do that, unless something like serious case you want to do that, but rather stick with something what Allah has provided us and try to do some exercise. For an example, Allah has given us a body, so we cannot just like sit down all the time, but rather Allah has given us a body to maintain ourselves, to build our body and to do the workout, go to the gym or try to do a little walk and try to fix ourselves. So similarly, when you have an intimacy with your partner, it is recommended not to use some type of a medicine like in Viagra or some women use the medications for the private part, and the husbands use their medications for the private part, but rather it is more recommended to use the natural exercises only with the intention to have a good time with your partner. But stay away from the medication, stay away from the medical, because this might help you in the little bit time, but rather when you get older, and this might becomes like a negative effect, and this might be had defected some parts of your body. So stay away from the medication and stick with to the what is natural.